came in and said he wanted to, you know, do this project. He had all this old music that he had never recorded before, pulling out old manila folders of handwritten paper and old coffee stained bits and pieces of paper, and thought he'd better sort of capture it. He wants to do it too without doing it like the next man. He wants to use different mediums, unconventional mediums. We had some old tins and we just started hitting them. Once he discovered the ease of being able to record various noises and things like that, the world had opened up to him again. That's what I love about Kev. His imagination is certainly not limited to the convention.
Well, what do you reckon?
Well, on the journey through life, my friend, sometimes it's difficult to distinguish between emancipation and incarceration.
Eighteen years.